Hello students, here in this question, the delta F0, delta F0 values are given. We have to find out the temperature when the K value is greater than 1. And all these terms are...